Shona, you there? I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. I'm out. Be careful, the way into this site is full of trap.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town, and they're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. It looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Lara! We gotta get out.
Be in there taking pictures.
We'd still be in there. Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Tona.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving. Trinity's people are armed. They brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual.
Youth is wasted on the young, my dear.
So I've heard.
Not me, though. I had a proper wild youth.
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking. See you. Let's keep looking.
You used to have one just like it. Rode it all the time.
Why'd you stop?
Went to Yamatai. There's so much happening here.
I'd love to come back when we're not so busy.
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
Something made you smile earlier, when we passed the florist.
Here, dahlias. They were my mother's favorite. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela. She was from here. Don't look like it. Rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right. You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Ahora Dios, Latinos.
With the High Council.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
Pardon?
Too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
We'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de esos hombres.
We can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Lo siento!
Don't worry. Go, play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
They've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Just do it.
Any final words? Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no.